Schwartz plays it ahead now. Here comes Sgarbossa. Oh, and a slick little move in front, but Luciani takes it away from a shot from the blue line. By Walch scores!
Question is, did Schwartz tip it?
I think he did. I think Jordan Szwarz in front of the net got a piece of that low drive by Brad Walch as that low shot from the blue line elevated over the shoulder of the goaltender Subban. So I got a hunch Jordan Szwarz is going to get the goal. Anyway, his slice at the Spirit have the 1-0 lead. And for Schwartz, it would be number 5 if it is indeed his goal. Spirit on this power play has left a little bit to be desired.
Yet they've kept it in the zone.
All the way back. Sgarbossa with a beautiful pass in front. They score. Oh, what a letter perfect pass there by Sgarbossa, who found Shalla right at the lip of the crease. And the Spirit make the Bulls pay for their sins. It is 2-0 Saginaw. An exquisite pass in front of the net by Michael Sgarbossa. And Shalla in tight. Knows what to do with it from there. He took the cue and parked it high over the shoulder of Subban. The power play clicks for the Spirit. And Josh Shalla gets the goal. And for Shalla, number 7 on the season. Peril on the far side. Confronted there by Underwood. A shot from the blue line off the stick of Luciani. It hit a leg and aimlessly ends up in the corner. Friendly score. Austin Brassard in front of the net. Just gave the puck a little push and the power play for the Bulls clicks.
Patterson went down for it with his glove hand, and before he could get down to it, puck found its way behind him.
And so Austin Brassard in front of the net will get the goal. And for Brassard, number 3 on the season. And if I'm not mistaken, I believe Brassard has a goal now in 3 straight hockey games in the second period. Silas at the blue line gets the shot away, and it goes off the crossbar. Steven Silas with a snapshot from the blue line that had eyes and got through, and they score. Andy Bathgate in front of the net took a pass and beat Patterson. And the Spirit, I think, have been guilty of getting a little bit lax in this second period, and the Bulls have come back with their second of the night as Bathgate pots the goal, a wide open net. And a Bathgate is not going to miss from that range, and he's got 7 on the season, and the Bulls have 2. And we've got a brand new hockey game. It is 2-2.
For Belleville.
Off the faceoff, right at the half boards on the near side. Back to Underwood, who will sweep it in behind the net. The pursuers now include Schwartz, who has the puck. Trying to shred the checking of Silas and keep him at bay. Trocheck, beautiful pass in front. They score. Jordan Szwarz takes the feed. Oh, that is just a mesmerizing pass by Trocheck in behind the net.
Beautiful setup.
Schwartz was there to tap it home, and another pretty-looking goal executed by the Spirit early in the third. Schwartz has a pair. The Spirit have 3 and lead it by 1. That was just simply a beautiful play. Anyway, you slice it. Pushed ahead by Kia, but onto the stick of Luciani. Ashman into the corner. After it is Mackey. He's got company. Luciani and Peril also there. Cancer, a nice move to emerge from the corner, trying to jab away at it in front of the score. Oh, what a great play there by Cancer in front of the net. Jabbing away at it. Wasn't going to be denied. And if he doesn't get the goal, he was right in the thick of things in front. As Michael Cancer spearheaded that charge for the Spirit. Caused but 6 attackers on the ice to Saginaw's 5. In the dying seconds of the third period, the Spirit lead it 4-2. The Bulls trying to change that with a goal right here to make it interesting. But instead, here comes Saad busting his way into the Belleville zone. He's got an empty net unselfishly into Schwartz for the hat trick. That is teamwork at its best right there. What a great look by Saad. He could have put it in there all day long, but he spotted Schwartz out of the corner of his eye. And Jordan Schwartz with his 3rd of the night. What a great effort there by Saad, an unselfish play, and Jordan Schwartz looks up to see Arena Hats making their way down from the rafters here at the Dow, and that will salt it away. The Spirit 5 and the Bulls 2.
That's what you want to see when you want to see a team gel.
You bet.
You want to see unselfishness like that. Saad could have tried to work it around, shot it in himself. He didn't. He saw the good shot. He made the pass. Schwartz didn't miss it.